Hello, everyone, and welcome to this edition of your HLGU News Update. I'm Casty Winters. HLGU will welcome football legend Steve Spurrier as a keynote speaker for this year's Booster Banquet, coming up on November 16th. Spurrier is in the College Football Hall of Fame as both coach and a player. Spurrier played for the San Francisco 49ers and the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. He also excelled as a coach for many different college teams. He was the youngest head coach in professional football when he coached the Tampa Bay Bandits. He also coached at Duke University, leading them to a conference championship. Spurrier then coached for the Florida Gators, leading the team to 6 SEC championships and a national championship. Spurrier retired as the winningest coach in both Florida and South Carolina history. HLGU Director of Alumni Services and Development, Lauren Yao, says this will be an exciting event, especially if you are a fan of football.
So we think it's a really nice event for the community, for HLGU family and friends, and it's just a fun night. We get to hear some inspirational words from a really cool person this year, Coach Steve Spurrier.
Tickets for the Booster Banquet on November 16th start at $75. To purchase tickets, you can go to hlg.edu. The Roland Fine Arts Center was filled with prospective students and their families on Friday, October 20th. This was an HLGU Experience Day. This visit day is an opportunity for prospective students to spend a day on campus, meeting with faculty, staff, and other students. Admissions representative Michaela Todd says this is an important event for many students.
This is super important because it gives our incoming students a time to get to know if they actually fit in on campus. This is just a really great opportunity for them to experience life on campus, see our students in action.
The next Experience Day will take place November 10th. And finally, the Hagerman Art Gallery recently hosted local artist Craig Norton. Norton's recent work is designed to get people talking about an important topic. With more on that story, here's Jill Alexander.
Craig Norton is an artist with a mission. He has exhibited his work in New York and is currently being featured in the Hagerman Art Gallery on campus at HLGU. His latest exhibit, Trophies, speaks out against the hunting of endangered animals. The exhibit features paintings and sculptures. Norton says his artwork is so people can find a way to talk about a difficult subject.
This show is about endangered animals and trying to find a dialogue for people to talk about what we can do as people to help save these animals.
Norton is a husband and father of 6 from Perry, Missouri. He was asked to create an adult coloring book featuring endangered animals. Norton says during his research for the coloring book, he was disturbed at the images he found.
After I did all the research for that, I ended up coming across thousands and thousands of pictures of endangered animals that were hunted. And so I wanted to talk about that with these paintings.
Norton created pieces for the exhibit over the last year. He specifically creates art focusing on social issues to give his viewers something to think about. Norton says he hopes that his artwork can reach a wide audience.
But I feel like it's good to talk about things, and sometimes certain tough subjects aren't, if you can address it in different ways, and if you can address it through art, maybe that'll reach people that won't maybe read that book or listen to that professor or person, you know, or watch that, you know. So it's different ways that you can get the word out.
An opening reception for the exhibit Trophies was held on October 20th at 6 p.m. The exhibit will be on display until November 10th. Reporting for TNN, I'm Jill Alexander.
That's all the time we have for today. Thanks for watching. I'm Cassidy Winters.